Meanwhile, Apple users will finally get their payouts from the tech giant as part of a class action settlement there. That case stems from allegations that the company intentionally slowed down older devices during upgrades. Customers who joined that suit in 2020 can expect a payout of about $65 per person.